The deer and the antelope at play, the hiccup of the telephone wires, birds tossed in and out of the fray, clouds rushing in loose focus, afraid if he drops his glance into this room, might just stare a hole clear through, like a thumb pushed into the paper mache, grizzly that rides the prey. Pale green eyes vibrates across the Abraham Lincoln, curses spin beneath his chin. Not to pass over judgment over the deer and the antelope play, over the boys swapping legs and the girls folding papers into the machine. When they've wandered from